I realize, like, Fox News is basically black church for old white dudes. You know what I mean? Like, literally everything they say, my dad just sits there like, mm-hmm. Yes, preach, Tucker. Every once in a while, he gets hit with the Holy Spirit while he's watching it. The Holy Ghost visits him. He's just like, oh, Lord, build a wall. Can I get a wall?